I'm Hannah and I'm going to be Ginger Spice.
I'm Aoife and I'm going to be Sporty Spice.
I'm Amy and I'm Baby Spice.
I'm Ava and I'm Posh Spice.
And I'm Emer and I'm Scary Spice. So we're sponsored by Dolphin Electrics and we're all doing this today because we've been involved in the club since we've been very young, and all our families are involved in the club and the club has been great to us and all our families as well, and it's such a brilliant thing to be a part of. So we're all very excited for today, we're all very nervous for today, but we're more excited than nerves, so hopefully we get up and we perform to our best. So Hannah, who's Ginger Spice, has been Ginger before she's been blonde. And Amy's the baby of the group, and as you know, we're all very sporty and we're all slightly scary, but none of us are posh, so we're very excited for today. So we really
want your boat.
To say that's the first performance that there has been more whistles than claps that is going on in the audience, because I know you enjoy that. I'm assuming these are all your friends sitting at the front row, is that right? They have been giving you great support throughout the whole song. Girls, absolutely fantastic. I know you've been practicing so much over the last few weeks. Just step forward, just wait a little bit in the line here. We'll get the judges' comments in just a moment. Well done, guys. John, can I have your thoughts, please?
You made a few lads happy in the audience there, but personally, I thought your friendship should end after that performance.
Do you think their friendship should end after that performance? No, it shouldn't. I don't think so. Shando.
I thought it was very good. There was loads of energy in and the choreography was very good as well. Well done.
Thanks, Shando. That's all the judges' comments for that one. David? No heavy breathing, okay? No. It's not that type of phone call.
Energy-wise, it was brilliant, in fairness. I thought for
a bunch of girls who looked like they just played Fela. I thought they were incredible, in fairness, though. Brilliant. It really was.
Thanks, David. Really, really positive comments from two of our judges. We're going to find out what the judges really thought in terms of score-wise. You can tell from the audience what they thought. I really enjoyed it. The scores are 8-7-7. It is a score of 20 points. 20 points. Ladies and gentlemen, please give the Spice Girls a big, big round of applause.